Meanwhile, a new poll released on Sunday indicates that the Venezuelan people continue to reject the nation's right-wing opposition. Conducted by the independent company Hinterlaces, the poll shows that the majority of the population believe the opposition is lacking in proposals, leadership, and unity. According to Hinterlaces, only 18% of the population currently support the opposition.